This is Hans from Book Publisher Tools, and I'm ready to show you the new Wordoku module. Wordoku is a puzzle that works like Sudoku. But you can see here the gray squares are placeholders for that word. Like Sudoku, you solve the puzzle by eliminating options and finding the letters. You can enter the words by typing them in this box or select a word list on your computer. You can also add a short descriptive word that will be used as a clue when you create an instant puzzle book. For example, I've added a colon and then occupation as the description or the clue for the word publisher. When you click Preview Solution, you can switch between the solution and the puzzle itself. You can also choose from several difficulty levels. The difficulty levels resemble those for Sudoku. The word is an additional clue. If you only need two or three letters from the word because you found the rest, then it's easy to just fill them in without applying the Sudoku logic. With the Wordoku module in Puzzle Maker Pro, you can use your own fonts. I'll show you that in the Word Styling tab. I click the panel for the font and I get the font selection window. Here I can select a font from the list. This list is just the fonts that are on your own computer, so it's different for everyone. You can set the color here, for example, bright purple. You can force the font to only use uppercase or lowercase. For this font, lowercase actually looks the same, but it has those large, nice sparkles in the letters. I click OK, click Next Preview, and you can see that the font has changed to the new setting. The solution letters still have the gray color. I can switch that too. And now you can see, hopefully on YouTube, the slight difference between the solution and the puzzle colors, the clues. In addition to that, you can change the colors of the puzzle, of the lines and the background. I could choose a very gentle purple pinkish background. I'm going to switch that back to white. You can also set the line width and colors for each of the lines in this grid. Especially for Wordoku, you can choose how you want the word to appear. By default, it's horizontally and on row one, but you can also choose to set it on a different row. You can have the word displayed vertically, and you can also choose random. That will randomly choose the direction and randomly choose a position. So when I click preview a couple of times, you can see a different puzzle each time. You can also save the puzzle settings as a preset. With the regular Wordoku module, you can create 9x9 Wordoku puzzles, but there's a Wordoku variations module that's not tied to the 9x9, so you can buy either of them or both. That has 4x4, 6x6 and 8x8 Wordoku puzzles, and I'll show you. I've added a couple of additional words. I'll switch to 4x4, click Next Preview, and now we get a 4x4 Wordoku with, well, still the random settings, so in this case the word is in the final column. Wordoku always checks the length of the word that you're using and whether the letters are unique. So in this case, from this list, it will pick the word nerd. But if I click 6x6, it will use the word ravish for a 6x6 Wordoku. And you can see here for a 6x6 format that these smaller boxes are three columns wide and two rows deep and not square like the 4x4 and the 9x9. That goes for the 8x8 Sudoku as well. It's just less symmetrical than the 9x9 or 4x4. To summarize the unique features of Puzzle Maker Pro Wordoku, you can add your own list of words. You can choose the direction and the position where you want the word to appear, or you can make it random. The gray squares don't contain clues, because otherwise you would have part of the word already. And for Puzzle Maker Pro Wordoku, we have several purchase options for you. There's Puzzle Maker Pro Wordoku for the 9x9 Wordoku puzzles. There's Puzzle Maker Pro Wordoku variations for 4x4, 6x6 and 8x8 Wordoku puzzles. The Time Saver is an add-on that will actually save you time with additional layout options and faster batch creation of puzzles. And there are two different bundle options, one that includes the Time Saver and one that does not include the Time Saver.